Hey guys, and welcome on into another free pick video. I am Terry. Make sure to check out the other free pick video I did between the Minnesota Twins and the Cleveland Guardians, where I went over the updated record 4-0-1 on my free picks posted on the YouTube channel since I switched over to doing these free picks. So make sure to check out that video for my play in that game. But we're going to jump right into this one here. Into this matchup between the Chicago Cubs and the San Diego Padres in this one. Smiley on the mound for the Cubs, 5-2 on the season with a 3.45 ERA. His stats here, coming off his worst start of the season, going 4 innings, 7 hits, 5 earned runs, no home runs, 2 walks, and 2 strikeouts. But if you look to previous to that, Smiley had allowed 2 or less earned runs in 5 straight starts previous to that. So previous to the last start here, Smiley has done really well. And now he's coming to face the San Diego Padres team that is a bit of a disappointment this year. San Diego, the New York Mets, and the St. Louis Cardinals, all three teams that were expected to play much better than they have this season. Looking at it here, Yu Darvish on the mound for the Padres, 3-4 on the year with a 4.61 ERA. But his last 3 starts have been pretty rough. 5 innings, 6 hits, 4 earned runs. 6 innings, 6 hits, 3 earned runs. And his last start, 2 innings, 7 hits, 7 earned runs. He's given up home runs in each of his last 3 starts for the Padres. And this Padres team continues to be overpriced. They are big favorites in this game. I'm going to be taking, I already took, sorry, the Chicago Cubs first 5 plus a half at -102 at FanDuel. Other spots, it's around -110. I still like it at that price as well if you can't get the -102. But neither of these teams are a lot closer than they're being priced. And I like Smiley to bounce back here. I don't really like Darvish to bounce back. He's been pretty awful his last 3 starts. So give me the Chicago Cubs in the first 5 innings plus a half so they can be winning or they can be tied after 5 innings and we cash this bet. So that's where I'm going in this game. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. If you like the content, smash like button. I really appreciate all the support. And if you want my premium plays, make sure to get them at Picks and Parlays. The link is in the description below. Use MLB to get 20% off anything you buy on the site. But that is the free pick video for this one. Make sure to check out my NHL Game 1 Stanley Cup Playoffs free pick video as well. And then most likely I'll have some more videos coming out later tonight for Sunday's games. If not, something coming out in the morning for tomorrow. But best of luck, everybody, if you're tailing me on this play. Let's all make some money, and we'll see you on other episodes, other free pick videos. Best of luck, guys.